Whoa.
Cause I got stuck. Yeah. Hey, don't touch the TV. Try a different door. Locked. It's two. That didn't change. I couldn't get him, he swung at me first. One's 11 and the other one was 2. Jeez, I still pushed that one early. Just tell that lady if she can't be quiet to sneeze or cough, then don't do it at all. These them typing skills. Angela, I'm sorry, but you're killing this tension in the room right now. This is supposed to be a scary game, Angela. elementary school. Oh, great. I'm dead.
I did one more.
That was bull. It didn't even give me a chance to move. It just spawned him right behind me. That's ridiculous. I got like a run in and then run out or something. Tired for this. I think he 1-inch punched me because I exploded. Yeah, look, I'm gonna memorize where all these guys at, and it's not even gonna be. Told you. Them typing skills. I'll come back for the dial. I need to hit the button. I'll take that, and I'm going through. Okay. I just looked down. What a load. Like that game, Amateur Surgeon. Except I'm not saving lives.
Oh, Father. If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is. Did you actually think? If you locked me away, I would just cease to exist. Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Guess I need that dial now. Hopefully this dude doesn't decide to pull Houdini and pop up right behind me again. I don't have time for this. Grab that, and that, and get out. Grab that. Save the game just in case I die again. Oh, I'm not done. Oops.
Whatever is the matter?
Where is he? That's one way to deal with them. Okay.